Hello friends, welcome to Honey Bunch. In this video we are going to see how to make this delicious mango cheesecake. It is a no-bake cheesecake we are going to make today without any fancy equipments. We are also going to bake this cheesecake without gelatin or without egg. Now let's get into the recipe and see how to make this. For making cheesecake base, we need to take some plain biscuits. Here I have digestive biscuit. You can take any plain sweet biscuit of your choice. Take around 10 to 15 biscuits and make a fine powder out of it. I'm just placing them inside a Ziploc bag and with a rolling pin, I'm going to crush the biscuits and make a fine powder out of it. You can also use food processor or blender. There should not be any crumbles in the biscuit, so make a very fine powder. Let's transfer this to a bowl and let's add some melted butter to it. Just we need to take about 50 grams of butter and we need to melt it completely until it turns liquid. We need to add this to the biscuit base and we need to mix it well. Add butter little by little until they all well combine. Generally, cheesecakes are made in spring form pan like this. If we are making single large cake, we can use this pan. It is very easy to take the cake out. But today I am not going to use this pan. I am going to make several small serves. So I am going to use the containers, whatever we have at home. Take any small containers or drinking glass. Fill the base with biscuit dough. Press firmly with another glass or with a spatula if you are using spring form pan. And we need to place it in the refrigerator for at least 15 minutes. For making cream cheese filling and for making the mango jelly, today I am going to use agar agar. Normally I don't use gelatin. If you use gelatin, you can use that too. In a saucepan, add about half a teaspoon of agar agar and add water according to the instruction given on the packet and prepare accordingly. Stir continuously till all get dissolved and bring it to boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Switch off the flame and set aside. Take around 250 grams of cream cheese. This is homemade. I already have uploaded a video of how to make cream cheese at home. It is very easy to make cream cheese at home. I will give the link in the description box below. Please check it out if you want. I'm adding 1 cup of mango puree. This is made out of 1 large ripened mango. Reserve some puree for making mango jelly for the top layer. If you are going to serve it with fresh mango pieces instead of the jelly, you can use the entire puree here. With this, I'm adding 1/4 cup of sugar. Adjust the quantity of sugar according to the sweetness of the mango. I'm also adding 1/4 cup of thickened cream. It is optional. You can also use full fat milk instead of the cream. Blend it well for at least 5 minutes till it becomes very creamy. You can also use hand mixer or standard mixer. After 2 minutes, let's add the prepared agar agar jelly. Reserve some agar agar if you are making mango jelly. Blend again for another 3 to 5 minutes. Now our cream cheese filling is ready. We can transfer it to another bowl. Now let's pour this mixture on the containers we already set aside with biscuit base. Let's fill 3/4 of the container. The same thing if you are using spring foam pan. Just fill 3/4 of the pan. Now we need to refrigerate this for at least 4 hours until top is set. I'm having some excess filling, so I'm just going to fill it in some more glasses. I'm going to repeat the same process. Let it set in the refrigerator for 6 hours and now our cream cheese layer is all set. We need to prepare the jelly for the top layer now. Now in a blender, add about 1/4 cup of sugar and make a fine powder. With this, let's add about 1/4 cup of mango puree. With this, I'm adding the agar agar jelly we already set aside. If it becomes very thick, just add some water and bring it to boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Blend them all together for at least 2 to 3 minutes. Now our mango jelly for the top layer is ready. Let's pour this over the cream cheese layer. And we need to refrigerate it for at least 8 to 10 hours. If you don't want this jelly layer, you can just decorate with fresh mango pieces and with some fresh cream and serve chill. This super yummy mango cheesecakes are very perfect for kids' parties as it is very easy to make and also as it is so colorful. Kids will love it for sure. Please give it a try. And let me know your feedback in the comment section below. If you are new to Honey Bunch family, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for future video updates. I hope you will enjoy this mango cheesecake. Meet you all with another delicious recipe. Until then, happy munching!